finally ready to get the Depression Album of the Year. I cannot tell you how excited I am to get all the sad bops. I can't wait to shake my ass in the air and cry at the same time. When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Which is still such a great question. From Billie Eilish, this album, I'm expecting it to be huge, honestly. If I remember correctly, it is the most pre-saved album on Apple Music. So going into the album, the only songs I do know is You Should See Me to Crown, When the Party's Over, and Bury a Friend. Some of these titles have me really intrigued. I think I'm done talking. I just want to get into it. I want my sad bops. I'm honestly ready to cry. So I'm gonna shut up for once in my life, and we're gonna get started. Okay, first song, bunch of exclamation points. Honestly, this looks like me texting.
I have taken out my Invisalign,
and this is the album.
That's so Billy. And then it goes into that. Oh my god. Don't tell me this album's gonna flow. Bitch, don't tell me this album's gonna flow. Oh no. This one sounds fun. It's very... Stop the introduction of the stop of the harmonies, each line going in. Bye. With this beat.
Bye.
It's been 23 seconds. Let me chill the fuck out. Does she just say I'ma seduce your dad? My seduce your dad type. Oh my god, daddy, hello. Daddy King has entered the chat. I will definitely go through the lyrics after I listen to the song. I'm probably gonna have to do that for each song like I did for the EP, just to kind of digest everything. I just wanna get the feel of it, the flow. This is a bop. I'm so happy it's not all just like very sad and depressing songs. Like, we needed this. What did I just miss? Okay. Duh. This is so like creepy and fun. What the hell? I'll let you play the role. I'll be on the bad guy. She gonna die again?
Duh.
And it's kind of funny because if you guys watch like the majority of my videos, you know that I've talked about how I'm so over this abandoned chorus, just a big drop kind of a thing. This is such a fun and fresh take on it. It kind of makes me like want to go to Vegas and bury a dead man. I don't know. I feel like the possibilities are endless if I think of this song. Maybe go rob a bank. I don't know. Let's get stupid. Let's get crazy.
Go crazy. Go stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid. Go crazy. Yeah. Go stupid. Go crazy. A little bit.
Bad. Duh.
I like when you get mad. I'm a bad guy.
Why am I genuinely terrified? I have actual chills on my body right now. What? What was that? Literally, what horror movie is doing it like Billy? Nobody. Well, then again, I'm gonna go see Us later tonight, so I'll keep you updated. What? That was... Okay, let's look at these lyrics. No one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you, oh please. Maybe I... Oh my god, she's 17. Ew. No, that's gross. Never mind. I like when you take control, even if you know that you don't own me. That's a cool line. I feel like that's very Billy, like letting people think that they have control or like they know what they're doing, but in reality, it's kind of a part of her plan. You know what I mean?
What is it about them?
How are we gonna go from that scary ass outro to we're singing in the hills? Holy fuck, that bass. To hear that through a, like, do you hear it through my speaker right now?
I don't need us any.
If I went and saw this live, I think I would die right there. Like, my heartbeat would not be my heartbeat anymore. It would be the melody of this song. Wow, the contrast between... I'm sorry I keep pausing this, but the contrast between the chorus and the verses are so... What's the right word? I can't even think. It's so, like, distracting almost. Like, it sounds almost disorienting, like, with the bass and how powerful it is in the chorus. Could that be an effect of taking a Xanax? Through where she's talking in the verses, it's so much more peaceful and so slow and just kind of melodic. See how it goes back? That's insane!
Too intoxicated to be scared.
Oh my god. I have chills again. Ooh, just the way that she was saying that, you know, it's from personal experience. So then it goes into this, which I have to say, from my video, it has grown on me. I know my video is like, it's not my favorite, blah, 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 blah. It's growing.
Fell for these ocean eyes.
I still love that. I still think that's so cool she put that in there. Watch me make them bow one by one by one. Okay, all the good girls go to hell. Looking at this title, I'm like, Billy, let's see what the hell is going on.
Hills burn in California, my turn. All the good girls go to hell.
But why, Billy?
Cause even God herself enemy.
Whoa, 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 did she say God herself? All the good girls go to hell cause even God herself has enemies.
Oh my god, God is a woman!
Do I even need to say anymore? Like, if you know me, you know. You know. Produced this track, whoever mixed it, whoever had literally anything to do with it, production wise, genius, brilliant. Like, it may not even be your favorite song. I don't even know if it's gonna be one of my favorite songs by the end of this album, but production wise, it's so seamless. The transitions are so smooth. Beautiful. Okay, Wish You Were Gay. This is the one that had people up in arms. I haven't listened to this one. I know there's a lot of controversy around it. Obviously, I'm not a part of the gay community, so I'm not gonna speak on it. It's not my place. I'm not gonna speak for a community that I'm not a part of. So if you're trying to look for tea or anything like that, wrong channel, hun. Anyway, Wish You Were Gay. Let's listen.
If three's a crowd and two's a...
She's counting down.
Just wanna make you feel okay.
Oh, I love the production!
Is there a 12 step just for you? 11 hits. I ate alone and
eat. Clever.
So wish you were gay. I just wanna make you feel okay. But
I love the counting down. 6 words you never understood, 5 words you never say, 4 days has never felt so long, 3 is a crowd, 2 is us, 1 slipped away. To spare my pride, to give your lack of interest an explanation, don't say I'm not your type, just say that I'm not your preferred sexual orientation. I'm so selfish, but you make me feel helpless. So is it in the perspective of it would be easier to have this heartbreak because of his orientation rather than just... you don't like me or something? That's kind of how I'm taking it. This whole project so far with the production has been really good, but the last couple tracks have been really stellar. Obviously you guys know I already reacted to this one. I love it. So I'm just gonna sit here and have a good ass time. I'm gonna sing along. I still don't know all the words though. I'm such a fake fan.
I've learned to lose. You can't afford to. Why when I'm coming home and I'm on my own? Get out.
I love this song so much. Okay, party favorite tease, let's go. Let's not Billie's voice, but okay. It's actually so funny remembering this. So this morning I was taking Amber to school, my sister, if you don't know, and she doesn't have like Apple Music or apps or anything like that because she's so funny. She thinks everything is spyware, so she tries to keep it at a minimum. But anyway, she was on YouTube and she was trying to, you know, find songs and everything, and she was listening to this one and she's like, oh, they had to pitch it for copyright reasons. And now I can tell her and be like, nope. That's it. It's supposed to sound like that. Really know how to please you. Not thinking you would have left me gladly. Is this sampled from something? That's all I can think about. It sounds so familiar. Oh, that's gonna bother me. Also, the way that's going in and out of like the two different voices is very interesting to me.
I haven't done that dance since my wife died.
Was that Steve Carell?
Yeah, Michael, the movie's amazing.
Is this from The Office? That's the right show, right? I've never seen it. I feel like I'm the only white person that's never seen this show. Because that was, wasn't that John Krasinski? My father? You want to talk about daddies. Yum.
I really burn, cause I don't self-medicate. And it burns like a gin.
My strange addiction. Yo, I could see her doing some cool, like, oh my god, if she did a music video to this. I really want her to turn this album into a visual album. The more I'm listening to all the songs, the storytelling, everything like that, I really want it. I don't think I'm gonna get it, but food for thought.
Did you like it? Did you like that?
Which part?
Oh, that's cool. That's fun. Oh, that's okay. Did you like that? Which part?
Billy.
Also, side note, again, talking about my sister, because she's a huge fan of Billy, so as many of you guys know. So when this came out, we had a discussion. How do you say this title? Do you say bury a friend or do you say bury a friend? Let me know in the comments down below.
Why aren't you scared of me?
I'm scared, girl, listen. Billy kind of scares me. Some of those songs, some of those lyrics, I'm like, I haven't forgotten in your EP, you talked about killing your friends, and now we're killing, a man, so it's, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, this is why people think I hate men.
Come here.
Oh god. I can't listen to the song without thinking of the visuals. I just said I want a visual album, yet her visuals terrify me. I literally am just picturing her floating in the hallway right now in my head. All the needles in her back, I'm like, ugh. I want it, but I don't. You know what I mean?
When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Oh? Is it gonna flow? Oh! We love that so much. Wow, it's like the top Google search right now. Oh, it's a game! Oh, it's an arcade game! You know what? Context. We needed that. So I'm assuming we're playing a game with somebody. Hello?
The friends I've had to bury.
Ah! Nice little nod to bury a friend, which I think in my Billie video I talked more about. I don't remember if I said I was like referencing it to Hollywood or anything, but the more I listened to it, the more I was like, wait a minute, this is about herself killing off that part of you and blah 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 blah. So okay, again with Amber, because she was listening to it, she said this one reminded her of Zelda. I forgot what song she said, but I hear it. It's definitely like game inspired. Like I can hear this in a big moment in a game or anything like that. I actually really like this one. I think I like this one. I couldn't tell you any of the lyrics. I'm too obsessed with the way that it's produced, the way that it sounds, the way it flows, it feels. You know it's good music when you can get what they are feeling within the instrumental without even knowing the lyrics. Again, couldn't tell you what you're talking about. I have no idea. I'm too obsessed with the instrumental. It's kind of like anxious feeling, but it's also hopeful, but kind of happy, if that makes any sense. I don't think I've ever played this game, so I don't know if it can relate to that, but I don't know, I really like it. See, now this part sounds haunting. I'm scared, but it's very beautiful. I'm conflicted. I think that's a lot of Billie songs. I'm like, I'm scared, but I love this. The title alone, Listen Before I Go. Go where, Billie? Where are we going? Please tell me we're just going to like the supermarket or something. I need some like white suburban happy couple relationship Hallmark card story. But it's Billie, so I'm not gonna get that. The world will not stop breathing. Knew it. Hurry, 'cause I'm leaving soon. Oh my god. Sorry, I don't know what does to you. Oh dear lord, okay. Is that an ambulance? Hello? I'm so mind fucked right now. I don't even know what to think. If you guys know the behind the scenes on this one, please let me know. Because I don't know if she's referring to like a part of herself that she's letting go. If that could be the part of her that was in the relationship. If that is talking about the end of her first love. I read something earlier where it was her talking about experiencing love for the first time within this album. Some of these lyrics are just so jarring. And it's not even like she's saying anything super crazy or out of this world. It's pretty straightforward, and that's kind of why it hits even harder. Like, sorry, can't save me now. Sorry, I don't know how. Call my friends and tell them that I love them and I'll miss them, but I'm not sorry. Like, that's so intense. I don't even know how to move on right now. That's a lot to take in. Let's see, let's go to I Love You, see what that's all about. What the hell did I do? Say you were trying to make me laugh. You didn't mean to say I love you. Oh my god! I don't want to. I have so many chills at my body. Oh my god, so hauntingly beautiful. I love you. Okay. Let's try to look at these lyrics. Do you hear it? Oh my god, I'm so emotionally destroyed right now. Dude, I don't even know what to say right now. If I don't move on, I'm gonna sit here for 10 minutes just being like, what the fuck did I just listen to? So let me try to move on. Oh, so good. I relate to this on such a level. From what she's saying, I have this vision in my head of them together and those words being said and just everything changing right there and then. You know, it becomes real. It becomes a sensation that if Billie's like me, it's like you don't, like you want, but to have it, it's so scary. Relationships are just scary, in my opinion. This is pretty. his lyrics from all the songs in one? No. Again with the chills. That's a lie. I want to fight. Like, I want to sue. I want to do something that I probably shouldn't do. So I just write a lyric. That's my debut song, guys. By the way, heads up. Okay, so overall, as an album, where do you even begin? I was never worried about the lyrics, just because I knew the potential. I think the production was so amazing, so cohesive. If anything, I think this project was very cohesive from her, and I can really appreciate that considering it is a debut album. Like, what newer artist do you know already knows their sound, already knows their brand, already knows their image, rocks it, owns it, and thrives in it? Like, that's kind of amazing when you really think about it. I don't know. Like, I'm so lost for words right now. I don't know if I'll ever be able to comprehend what just happened in the last, like, hour or so of me filming. Those last songs just really messed with my emotions, and I just feel so drained. So, with that being said, this is my ranking of the album so far. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do that, but of course my favorites, maybe the ones that need to grow on me. What are yours? Let me know in the comments down below. Of course, like, subscribe, go check out my other channel, all that other junk I'm supposed to say. I love you, take care of yourself. I'm gonna go listen to this and edit. Peace out, love you. Mwah.